X-Men. Report to the war room, on the double. Okay, people. I managed to track Havoc and the Acolytes for a short time after they left the mansion. They weren't able to catch up with the Sentinels, so we have to assume Magneto is being held prisoner.
Did you see where Havoc went once they lost Magneto's trail? Perhaps that would lead us to their headquarters.
I tried, but at one point they just vanished. It was like they were there one moment, gone the next.
But I, on the other hand, using the wonders of satellite technology, have determined the location of Asteroid M.
You found it?
Robert, after all this time, how can you doubt my technical prowess?
Is that what Magneto was calling the Mount?
We believe so. It's his home base. A space station built into the core of an asteroid that's magnetically suspended several miles above the Earth. From the scans I've run, it appears to be both psionically and magnetically shielded.
Okay, so let's hop in the X-Jet, pop up there, and bust some skulls.
Because of the magnetic shielding, no spacecraft, not even the X-Jet, would be able to get near Asteroid M.
But how does the Brotherhood get there?
The Morlocks.
I beg your pardon?
I heard the Morlocks talking just before they nabbed me. And that space rock ain't the Mount. The Mount's here on Earth. I bet that be the only way to transport to Magneto's base.
So what are we waiting for? Let's go pay the Morlocks a visit.
Colossus. Storm. Rogue. Iceman.
I'm not doing anything wrong here, really. I was just looking at stuff, honest. I wasn't gonna take anything. They tear me apart. Okay. You win. Go ahead. Ask me anything. You went to see Mara a few hours ago. He hasn't come back since. He seemed pretty upset. Something about the Morlocks working with the Brotherhood. The healer wasn't too happy when he heard about that one. Nah, he rarely leaves his shop for more than a few minutes. He's always afraid he'll miss someone who'll need medicine. Nah, I don't know. But she's taken any Morlocks who will follow her and formed a small army. She calls them the Gene Nation. And she hopes we'll get a piece of the action when the Brotherhood takes over the world. I think she's fed up with her people being forced to live in the sewers.
You're in for a world of hurt!
Terribly sorry about that.
All right.
Will do.
Right.
As you wish.
Okay.
Bring it on, D-Joke.
Okay.
Ain't walking away from this.
Down for the count. Stay close.
As you wish. In for a world of hurt.
Stay close.
You ain't walking away from this.
All right.
I need help!
You bet.
You bet.
Okay.
Die.
You bet.
Right.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm too cool for school.
This ain't over.
Right.
Okay.
All right. Too bad for you. Combo!
Right.
You ain't walking away from this! Maybe you should forget to be unconscious.
Form it again! Energy drain!
Super combo!
Right.
Yes!
Combo! You're in for a world of hurt!
Did you slip on something, huh?
I believe you've lost.
For a world of hurt! Combo!
You lose. Stay close.
You ain't walking away from this. All right.
Assistance would be greatly appreciated.
You could always surrender.
You bet.
You ain't walking away from this! Help! I cannot hold out much longer! Combo!
Sorry, loser.
Will do.
Yes.
Okay.
Right.
You're in for a world of hurt! Combo!
Terribly sorry about
that. Combo!
soon you ain't gonna be so pretty.
Stay close.
Die.
You bet.
Will do.
Yes.
Right.
You're in for a world of hurt!
Ah, no!
Combo!
You should not have messed with me.
You ain't walking away from this!
A little help here!
Okay.
Cyclone Fury!
Bring it on, Gene Joke!
Sorry, loser.
Gambit.
You're in for a world of hurt!
You don't belong here!
Game over.
Sorry, sugar.
For a world of hurt.
Okay. Better luck next time, huh?
So good, huh? Okay.
Done.
You're in for a world of hurt!
Get together, X-Men.
Okay.
Right.
Yes. Die.
Sweet dreams, Creep Puff.
the two pick up!
Soon you ain't gonna be so pretty. Combo!
Will do.
Yeah! Who's next?
I should have known the X-Men would free me. Bless your hearts. Yes, yes, I'm quite unhurt. Marrow hasn't grown foolish enough to attack me. I think Marrow had heard enough of my complaining. Gene Nation, indeed. Marrow is going to split the Morlocks in two with her fantasy talk of living on the surface. Yes, she's ferrying the followers of Magneto. She helps them get to a place called the Mount. From there, they are transported to his base. They are using something called the Gateway. I don't know. But I believe it to be in that room. Thank you, X-Men. I will.
Present location is longitude west, 78.52.13, latitude south, 1.3.22. Affirmative.
Hmm?
You're traitors to the mutant race!
You bet.
Right.
Combo!
Too bad for you.
I failed, Magneto!
Show thing.
You cannot defeat the Acolytes!
Colossus. Magma. Storm. Colossus. Gambit.
Okay.
Prepare to meet your doom.
Maybe you should pretend to be unconscious.
Die.
Will do.
As you wish.
Okay.
Sure thing.
Show thing.
Never thought you'd get this far, ex-ladies. You punks aren't as dumb as you look. With the coming war and all, we've been very busy transporting new recruits. The little guy's powerful, but he can't reach that far. Give it your best shot.
Will do.
Is this the best you punks can do?
Stop.
Is this the best you punks can do?
Okay.
Why am I wasting my time with you bunch of losers?
Got it.
Gotcha.
Yes.
You bet.
Stop.
You just don't care, dude. You can't beat me.
Combo!
What is this? A fight or a square dance?
Combo!
Got it.
Combo! 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 Super combo!
What is this? A fight or a square dance?
Die. Combo!
Oh hell! The big bad X-Men are trying to get me!
Combo!
Okay.
Show thing.
Will do.
Am I playing too rough for you?
You bet.
The nice guys come in last again.
Yeah.
We are standing on the edge of an abyss, and by God, our very existence depends on immediate, decisive action. There is no negotiating with the mutant blight. Ladies and gentlemen, I offer you a way to eradicate it before they... You have the audacity
to... Silence, human! Your plans to destroy mutant kind will not come to fruition. This pitiful attempt failed, but it has sealed your fate. Let your followers know that it was you who set this war in motion, and let their anguished cries keep you warm in the days to come.